Hey guys, this is Dr. T here at Movement Spine and Rehab, and today we're going to show you a kid's brace, a kid's Scully brace. This is Taylor's brace. She is 9 years old. Her pediatrician noticed that she had potential scoliosis, took x-rays on her, and then she went to her chiropractor and got to give a great shout out to Nikki Bechtol for referring her over to be Scully brace. Now, when we look at it, this is actually what's going on in Taylor's x-rays. She has a 21-degree curve in her lower lumbar spine. The medical recommendation for bracing is if you go over 20 degrees, you need to be braced. And with her being 9 years old, that means that she will have a high rate of progression in her curve. So we're catching it early. Great job for the pediatrician and great job for the chiropractor to catch it. The problem, though, is her whole torso is being shifted off to the side, too, and she has another scoliosis working in at the top. So when we look at a Scully brace, this is actually looking at it from behind. So what the Scully brace does, it's a three-dimensional asymmetrical brace that is a corrective brace. So she has her curve on the scoliosis. The brace is actually, you see where it's indented, is going to push that curve this way. Then you also see that she has a secondary curve here. That's pushing in here, and then her shoulders are dropped on the left. That's why this is raised here. She also has significant rotation, which this is also going to be working on. The other part about Taylor's spine is it's very shifted off to the left. So you can see in the brace that the whole torso region is already corrected over to the right side. So Taylor will get fitted for this. In 1 month, we'll take an x-ray in her brace to see how much correction she's got, and in 3 months, we'll take our first out-of-brace x-ray. So if you're a parent and your child has scoliosis, the Scully brace three-dimensional technology is the most corrected brace on the market today. Come check it out.